Hey everyone, welcome back to a brand new video. I'm the chess nerd, and today we're going to be doing something a little bit different. So you see, when I was looking at the Queen's Gambit, the famous series that blew up on Netflix, as we all know, there was one scene that caught my eye. Why? Because I knew the behind the story of that exact scene, where that scene was taken from and what it was inspired from. And that scene has a backstory. And today we're going to be talking about that backstory. So let me take you back into context of the Queen's Gambit. So Beth disputes in her first international chess tournament in Mexico City, and she's in Mexico for the first time and wanders around in the city, right? And she goes to a zoo. So in this particular zoo, she looks at the orangutans. Orangutans are monkeys that are distinctly orange because of their fur. A very special color and, makes them recognizable from all angles. And so she takes a look at these orange creatures, takes a look to the right, and sees Borgov, her number one enemy at the tournament and the first seed of the Mexico tournament. And this precise scene was inspired by an indisputable, unique chess story that happened back in 1924. But first, let's look at the scene together. So we see Beth coming into the zoo, and so you see those are the orangutans. Very beautiful. And so then she observed Borgov. Coincidentally, also at the zoo, looking at gorillas. And then she proceeds to leave. So after seeing that scene, did you know that orangutan is actually the name of a chess opening? Yes, it's not the best chess opening in the world. It's actually when white opens with b4. This irregular chess opening saw its peak during the 1920s and was even played by Boris Spassky against Vasily Smyslov in the Leningrad-Moscow match in 1960. Now you must be thinking, why in the world is that opening called the orangutan opening? What a strange name. Well, it originates from 1924, the International New York Chess Tournament, one of the greatest tournaments of all time, which reunited the best players in the 1920s all in one tournament. The tournament, being in New York, made available for the players to all visit the Bronx Zoo on one specific day. And so all the players went to the zoo and looked at different animals. However, for Savieli Tartakover, he was struck when he looked upon an orangutan. He says that just the way they moved reminded him of the climb of the b-pawn to b5, which is eventually where the b-pawn goes in the orangutan opening. And it's rumored that Tartakover consulted an orangutan named Susan at the zoo. She somehow told him that he should play the orangutan opening on the next day of the tournament in his next game. And so, by the bylaws of nature, the Polish international, Tartakover, played against Maroxy the next day. So you may know Maroxy from the Maroxy Bind, a very famous chess theme. And he played the orangutan, drawing after 54 moves in this position. And so after the game, when reporters asked him why he opened with b4, he simply told them the orangutan at the Bronx Zoo, Susan, told him to. And that's the story of the orangutan opening, also known as the Sokolsky opening. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please smash the like button and subscribe. It helps me really grow and more people can see these videos. I really love your support and appreciate it so much. Have an excellent day and see you next time.
What's up to the chess nerd? There we have the channel.
Editing Zach here. Realized that in the video, I forgot to say this. In the video, Beth's hair matches that of the orangutans, and Borgov's hair matches that of the gorillas. So I just wanted to make evident that metaphor. Have an excellent day, and see you next time.